Oh, gee, let me tell you,
that's interesting.
Why did?
They spent 265 million just on batteries.
Batteries for what?
Technology or
electricity car, bro?
She's so fast, dude.
Yep. Dude, there's some fucking European shit right now.
No.
Like, that runs on, it's got like 2 gallon gas tank and runs on gas.
We're gonna make millions off this.
Electrical. Doesn't even have an engine, bro. It's nothing but battery.
How
much? I don't know. It's cheap, dude. It's no more than 100,000.
Okay.
Real cheap.
So I got a serious question. Excuse me.
Oh,
this is Paul speaking. Got a serious question here. Should pot be legalized? Wake up.
Oh, boy.
Here we go. Anything should be illegal.
Please talk
about
shit.
Oh, yeah. Anything should be illegal. 2 by 4.
Alcohol.
Listen, you're looking at me. You, in the newspapers, you don't read about little niggas that sit there and go smoke
little
a bunch of reefer and then go out and get more reefer and kill 4 people in a car.
Never heard about that.
Oh, it's the alcohol.
Worse. I got a question.
Pot smoking
anybody.
Yes!
For the true partiers, which one's worse, drinking and driving or smoking and driving? Call me back and let me
know.
Get
out of here, dude.
Drink.
Drinking.
Drinking is so bad.
Smoke.
Drinking
and driving.
Drinking impairs your judgment.
Drinking impairs your judgment.
It's the pot makes you like so fucking aware and vigilant.
I mean,
you're like freaking out on everything.
Oh, I'm about it, man.